hiking in Uzbekistan, by the hills of Dijan, by the border of India and Afghanistan. A hamlet so small, no train ever calls, hardly a plane ever passes at all. The night ever still, no trace of a trail, asleep is the village and closed is the mill. And far from his home, where the uncivilized roam, sits on a tractor, a young lad alone. Driving his tractor as smooth as a boat, whistling once in a while just one note. Yakub the singer, oh that was his name. Nobody knew just from where Yakub came. His hands filled with dirt and his face filled with grease. Nobody knew how he drove it with ease. The tractor he guided and dug from the swamps, talented more than the rest in the camp. And nobody knew the secret that Yakub held dear. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. So far from home, he suddenly one day appeared. The Russian train that poor Yakub was on misled him to Uzbekistan. And here with Tajikin, he's destined to be, to work hard and oh bitterly. And picture the sight as Yakub so Arctic would seem. Yes, late in the night, his music would echo and ring. Shadows would quietly gather near, amazed at the singing they hear. Wondering who is this Tajik in town, who notices no one around. For not of the mountains nor of the forest he sang. Not to the beat of the wild forest, Yakub's voice rang. He longed for his father and mother at home. His tree had blossomed and grown. And for the yeshiva where Yakub had learned, his heart silently yearned. Sing with me. I am a rav, I am a rabab, otis and bain, oram nishbeta, akashe anaye, otter gemba, unotaraye, zindem gebra, unmehashar, ashpar, itvon, sleike, ashen, gemashon, otashon, rabab, rabab, rabbein, tam, vishroi, der gal, nochin, besen, tam, I am a rabun, azam, Shabbos in the tea house, by the Chinese. He was sitting, said Yakub. So when I say Yakub, you gotta scream at Yakub, you ready? Shabbos in the tea house, by the Chinese. He was sitting, said Yakub.
Yakub.
The Tajik cross-legged on the ground. Filled with pain and more than longing, never did his heart stop pounding. Yakub.
Yakub.
A source of comfort he had never found. Suddenly the chief, the master, leader of the village calls out, Yakub.
Yakub.
There's something on my mind that I must tell you. I have a daughter young and pretty, and I will give you for it. Call her Yakub.
Yakub.
And the dowry I will give as well. Oh, oh, oh. 20 cows, 15 oxen, 30 dresses for your collar, Yakub. With this news your heart must surely swell. When all the others hear this happening, so you're shouting out, Yakub, Yakub. You're getting the best combo in the world. Yakub sits there just as sadly. His mind begins to race. Soon his thoughts are being taken to a far familiar place. He sees his mother benching left with a tchina too. Oh Creator, watch my Yankele, he should always remain a Jew. Yakub is and raises, slowly stands. I am a Jew, I simply can't. My Torah forbids me to marry a wife who's not of my faith, my religion, my life. But no, the tajin was set on this man. The next day, a party they viciously planned. Yakub, they quietly, they all would invite and force him to marry her that very night. Tomorrow did come, Yakub's in pain and distraught. He sits in his tractor, absorbed in his own dreadful thoughts. He senses great danger, he senses their threats. He fears that they'll be forcing him yet. They'll drug him with opium, they'll fill him with wine. He'll be their captive in time. A beautiful dusk, and the mountains are shadowed with sun. He whispers the wind with the jackals behind him howl on. The trees, they embrace him, they tremble with fear. They whisper, there's no escape from here. The trees, they embrace him, they tremble with fear. They whisper, there's no escape from here. And there in the distance, the music is starting to play. He hears people shouting, she's coming, she's coming, make way. Yakub awakes from his thoughts so deep, he stumbles as if from a sleep. He figures to run to his room quickly, pack up his bags and flee. He creeps ahead, the door opens wide. He stands at the gateway and spots the bride. He feels the shine, he smells the wine. He's drawn and tempted to enter inside. We suddenly Isaiah is appearing his way. They beckon, they signal, they call out and say, what's with you, Reb Yakub? Quick, run away! Drummers drum and cymbals crash, and there she sits, the happy Kale Yakub. Yakub, dressed to kill, she sparkles like a queen. And her mother and her father and her aunts and uncles with her Yakub, coming to bring Yakub to the scene woman tonight. Now drummers drum and cymbals crash, and there she sits, the happy Kale Yakub. Coming, she sparkles like a queen. Oh, and her mother, and her father, and her aunts and uncles with her Yakub, coming to bring Yakub to the sea. And on the mountains high, in the dark of the night, slowly crawls a stretched out figure, both his eyes he shuts real tight. Rugged edges, cliffs await him, death at every side. Yakub is afraid of nothing. In his heart, he's filled with pride. Just one road there is to follow, and that's the Torah way. Better here to be crushed and lost than from the Torah I should stray. Nothing in this world can frighten with the end of the year. If you walk in Hashem's ways, Hashem in turn will walk with you. Eliyahu, I'm a big Eliyahu, I'm a big Eliyahu, I'm a big Eliyahu. Eliyahu, at Yilali, Eliyahu, at Navi, Eliyahu, at Tishmi, Eliyahu, at Yilali, Eliyahu, at Yilali,
Thank you.